Testing. There we go. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to our 2023 Spring Choral Concert. My name is Zachary Ziegler. I'm the Director of Choir, Theater, and Liturgical Music here at DSHA. Thank you so much for being here on such a beautiful Friday night. We are going to start today's concert with exemplary performance recognition nominees. For those of you that don't know, the Wisconsin State Music Association holds a solo and ensemble festival every year. It starts at the district level. If you choose a song that is challenging enough, you could earn the privilege to go to state. And at state, each adjudicator can nominate events that they think are exemplary. The description's a little vague, but it's really anybody that they think goes above and beyond for this age group. And we were lucky on the vocal side to have three nominees. Genevieve Baines. Yeah, you can cheer for that. Sarah Stevenson. And all of the Angelairs. And at the end of the day, each adjudicator can go through all their nominees and pick up to two. I suppose they could pick zero. I don't know why they would. But up to two of their nominees to win the Exemplary Performance Award. And of those three, the Angelairs were selected. We can now add the award-winning Angelairs to all of our marketing. We did this last year. Last year we had a few nominees as well, and I thought it was a great way to kick off our concert. So we are excited to welcome to the stage both Genevieve and Sarah to re-perform their nominee-winning performances. I think that works. All right, so Genevieve is going to go first. Here you go, Genevieve.
Prato, dipinge nel prato. that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. I prove my worth, and then I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth, and with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb, or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl on whom I can rely. That's how we'll begin, the wizard and I. Once I'm with the wizard, my whole life will change. 'Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you. No sister acts ashamed. And all of Oz has to love you when by the wizard you're acclaimed. And this gift or this curse I have inside, maybe at last I'll know why. As we work hand in hand, the wizard and I. And one day he'll say to me, Elphaba, a girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, would it be all right by you if I degreenify you? And though of course that's not important to me, all right, why not? I'll reply, oh, what a pair will be, the wizard and I. What a pair will be, the wizard and limited. My future is unlimited. And I've just had a vision almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy, and true, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz that's all to do with me.
Thank you. This is our concert choir. This is mostly freshmen with some sophomores. This is for students taking choir for the very first time. And the theme of our songs is for the beauty of the earth. A lot of bird songs, a lot of nature things. We're going to take flight a little later. I'm very excited. This choir's worked very hard. I'm super impressed with the work that they put into it, and I hope you enjoy their part of the concert today. This next song is one of three Beatles songs on tonight's program. As somebody that didn't grow up in a household that loves the Beatles, I'm sorry, I just don't care about the Beatles as much. But two out of three of these songs I really enjoy. I'll let you decide which one I don't.
Wing bat, he'll tell you the reason that he plays.
And now you know why they're called Redbirds. Maybe. Okay. This next song is Concert Choir's challenge piece. You know, every year I tell them, you know, this is what they're capable of. And every year we're going to pick a song just outside of that so that we grow, we get a little bigger, we get a little better. There were times this year where I would say, hey, let's sing Flight. And they would make this sound. We didn't even practice that. They just knew. But now, we got up here on the stage yesterday. We ran it with our accompanist, Julie Johnson. And we finished, and it was a little quiet. We all looked around, and I think one kid said, I want to get it right. I think they said, did we just low-key eat? And of course, they chimed in, yeah, we ate. And I was like, I think you sang, but. So this is Flight. Yeah, our challenge piece. Real excited about it.
Let me run through a field in the night.
Thank you. There's more where that came from. This next one is a fan favorite of the kids. You know, it's always a little risky trying to guess what 14 and 15-year-olds are going to like, but they like this one. This one's called The Hurricane. This next one is one that we've sung a couple times this semester already. We sang it at the Lenten Assembly and at Grandparents' Day. We're going to reprise it one more time for you. This is How Beautiful.
Children of earth, how beautiful.
Concert Choir's got one more for you. I want to say one more time how proud I am of these kids. They have, they've memorized all this music. They've worked hard all semester. Concert Choir was a joy for me to teach all year. Thank you. We got a couple more weeks together, I guess. But thanks for a great semester. Thanks for having good kids. Appreciate that. We've got one more. You know, in 2017, when Sign of the Times came out, I texted a colleague and I said, Harry Styles is going to be the biggest One Direction solo artist. I did. And just want to say, I called it. I called it. This next one, our final song, is Treat People with Kindness. After this, there'll be a short intermission just to reset the stage and get ready for the Angel Airs. Thank you so much. All right. Nice job, Concert Choir. We're going to take a short break. Don't go too far.
good evening, and welcome to the Angel Airs portion of tonight's concert, titled, O Lord, in the Morning, You Will Hear My Voice. Our songs focus on the joy of a new day and the promise each sunrise brings us. We hope you enjoy our selections this evening that span traditional Americana, modern and classic Broadway, 70s rock, and even the Beatles.
Ba-ba-ba-da, sun, 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 here it comes. Ba-ba-ba-do-way-ya, ba-da-da, sun, 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 here it comes. Ba-ba-ba-da, ooh,
little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter.
Ooh-wee-ooh,
little darling, it feels like years since it's been here.
Oh. Here comes the sun, here comes the sun, and I say, ooh,
it's all right,
it's all right, it's all right.
Ooh,
little darling,
smiles
returning to their faces.
Ooh,
little darling, feels like years since it's been here. Oh. Here comes the sun, and I say, ooh,
it's all right,
it's all right, it's all right. Ba ba da da, sun, 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 here it comes. Ba ba da do way ya, ba da da, sun, 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 here it comes. Ba 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 da, ooh,
little darling.
Slowly melting,
ooh-wee-ooh,
little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Oh, here comes the sun, here comes the sun, here comes the sun, and I say, ooh,
it's all right,
it's all right, it's all right. Ba-ba-da-da, sun, 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 here it comes. Ba-ba-ba-do-way-ya, ba-da-da, sun, sun, sun. Here comes the sun. Here it comes, here comes the sun. Here comes the sun, sun, sun. Here comes the sun.
This is the dawning of the age of Aquarius.
from Electric Light Orchestra's frontman, Jeff Lynn, writes, "I was at a chalet in the mountains of Switzerland." Sorry, I'm out of breath. "And it was all misty and cloudy all the way around. I didn't see any countryside for the first 4 days or so, and then everything cleared, and there was this enormous view forever, and the sky was blue. From this humble beginning, Mr. Blue Sky has gone on to achieve cult status, featured in movies, television, and even the 2012 Olympics. Voted the happiest song of all time in a 2020 UK radio poll. We hope you smile along to our version of Mr. Blue Sky."
Fans know "This Little Light of Mine" as a beloved children's tune, recognized around the world. But it's also a spiritual, which was transformed by the nation's civil rights movement into an anthem of singular power. The song still has the same impact in times today. In 2017, Reverend Osagie-Efo Sukwu used "This Little Light of Mine" to curb passions during a counter-protest before a crowd of white supremacists gathered for the Unite the Right rally in Charlottesville, Virginia. "We have originally said we were going to stand silently," says Reverend Sukwu, "but the Nazis were marching past us in these various battalions, cursing and yelling at us. and you could feel the energy of the people who weren't with our group of counter-protesters. They were getting amped up. Saku says he knew in that moment he had to change the atmosphere. I know song can do that, so I just broke into this little light of mine. In a moment captured on video, the clergy and volunteers who sang our shone standing in a line, their voices rising over the chants of "You will not replace us" from the rally crowd. The tensions went down and it shook the Nazis, Saku says. They didn't know what to do with all that joy. We weren't going to let the darkness have the last word.
We're waiting on some friends.
Many people experience difficult times in their lives, whether it be with troubles in relationships, struggles with physical or mental health, or other outside dilemmas factoring in. During those times, it can feel like the darkness is sinking in and there is no way out. It can be hard to believe that the brightness will eventually return, but it's important to remember that it's possible to reach out of the darkness because someday you will be able to see the light. It's been a long and dark night, and I've been waiting for the morning. It's been a long, hard fight, but I see a brand new day dawning. I've been looking for the sunshine.
Often called country music's most important song, Will the Circle Be Unbroken is often the opening or closing song at each performance of the Grand Ole Opry. These words are front and center at the Country Hall of Fame, where its notes are etched in stone on the facade. Last year, the Angelaires were privileged to travel to Nashville to visit these historic sites, and now we are so excited to share that music with you all.
Thank you. Jenna, the hero in the musical Waitress, dreams of waking up to something she fears she will never experience and, in our next song, escapes her troubles through baking. That's just like how my perfect morning would ideally include waking up to the glorious noise of British singer-songwriter Harry Styles' voice melodiously chanting one of his many flawless songs. Yeah. But realistically, I do enjoy waking up early to the sun shining and the birds chirping on a beautiful summer day. There's nothing like getting up early to take on the day ahead.
The stories told on Broadway are filled with characters looking forward to the next day. New adventures, new loves, a better life. On Broadway, anything is possible tomorrow.
Below. Good.
Sandrine, Maeve, and I are going to sing our final songs as officers and seniors, oh my God, in Angel Airs. However, there is a wonderful group of incoming Lairs excited and ready to carry on our tradition of excellence.
Oh, yeah.
When I say your name, please stand, be recognized. Hold your applause until the end. Sarah Egbity. Oh. Sorry, we still should hold applause. I'm sorry. Lucy Elgersma. Lucy, I can't tell if you guys are standing. Lucy Halpern.
Jenna Mansfield.
Mary Morin. Carolyn Peterson.
Keishla Vega and Sophie Wondrak.
Woo! Congratulations to you all, and welcome to the sisterhood.
Places I remember, all my life.
To me, a new day is one filled with new opportunities and fresh beginnings. We get a chance to start over and make the most out of our life. As the year comes to a close and the seniors start college, juniors move into their final year of high school, and sophomores continue their high school journey, there are numerous new days ahead of each of us, each to be filled with new challenges, memories, and laughter. So as you wake up each morning, remember, a new day is just one more opportunity to fully live life. From poet L.M. Browning, not a road long enough to outrun the dawn, let the sun rise, I am ready.
When tomorrow comes, I'll be on my own, feeling frightened of the things that I don't know. When tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes. And though the road is long, I look up to the sky, into the dark I
Thank you.